brought to you by your friends at Fast Pitch TV and sponsored by SoftballJunk.com. Here's the cranky coach himself, Coach V. Welcome to another show. Victory is here. You can call me Coach V. That's what most of the kids call me, is Coach V. And the other coaches call me that too. Now, the other day, I was out at a softball field, and I was just standing around, minding my own business, and I got hit by a ball in the head. Now, I can tell you, there's nothing soft about a softball. After getting hit in the head, I started wondering, why they call it a softball? It's so hard. So, what did I do? I got home, went to my trusty Google, I looked everything up on Google, and searched, why do they call it softball since it's so hard? Well, I found out that the softball is actually harder than a baseball. So, I don't know why they don't call it hardball. You know, when I was a kid, we played baseball and we called it hardball. But they ought to call the softball the hardball, not the softball. The baseball's the softball. And the softball's the hardball. So I started doing some more looking it up. Once I found it, I found lots of answers that made no sense to me. Lots of answers. One was, one site says they call it softball because a girl throws it. I guess they never met Miss Finch at that website. I found another site that said they called it softball because the core of the softball was soft. But I got a softball and I cut it in half. Does that sound soft to you? Let me throw this in your head and you can tell me how soft this core is. Then I found lots of weird answers on websites that made no sense at all as to why the softball was soft. And so I started looking some more and more, and I finally found what I think is the reason the softball is called the softball. When they first invented the softball in like the 1800s or something, they got a boxing glove, and they curled it up and tied it up and made a ball out of the boxing glove, and they threw it and hit it. And it was soft because it was a boxing glove. But they don't make softballs out of boxing gloves anymore. So I don't know why they still call it a softball. So, but I think that's why they started calling it a softball, is because it was a curled up boxing glove. Well, that's it for today. Coach V signing out. And remember, you can't have a victory without Victor.
Do you need a softball bat? Do you want to save $30? SoftballJunk.com is offering an additional $30 discount off the price of all non-sale softball bats on their website. That's right, $30. So the next time you buy a bat, go to SoftballJunk.com and enter the code FPTV30 during checkout. And wham! You just put a cool $30 in your pocket.
This show is a member of the Fast Pitch TV Show Network.